Think of this. He's in combat base, but I'm going to say this for you. Okay? I know what I think of him, bless you. Okay? I'm going to bless you there. Kind of goofy side, right? His legs in between my legs. I'm going to grab the collar or the belt. Right now, we'll stick with the collar. It doesn't need to be deep. Then look. Scoot yourself into like the little hip space. I'm going to create that hook. And then I want to pull him onto me and make this leg lock. A lot of times, I can just, what I think of as float it really easily over, but sometimes he'll mess that up and he'll put his weight there. He'll make it heavy, right? So once it's heavy, it's like very hard to lift. So if his weight is here, I need to rock his weight off of this foot by pushing him back. Okay? So if he's heavy, I push back like that, and I just push a little bit, and now it's not heavy, right? So, lift a little, and then remember, we're catching it at that hip crease, our rigid foot here, and I'm thinking about using my shin and pushing my knee out, not straightening my leg, pushing my knee out, exploding my hip, and look, turning my knees up. I'll hold this collar, and you see, I don't want to always leave my arm straight. Later, I have an answer for if they throw the leg over if they go for the arm bar, but if you don't want them to go for the arm bar, look, I'm going to keep, this isn't the turtle shell, it's broken down, right? There. Okay, I'm staying close, and then look, my foot's from here. A lot of people were going under this way. I can't say it's wrong. I think there's some things I don't like about it, but I can't say it because I don't do it because my knee doesn't bend that way, so I really just don't do it. I like to go look it, knock him over, and see my foot comes to the outside, right? It's out here, kind of like when you do omoplata. Push, and your toes to the outside. And I'm holding this, and he functionally pulls me up like a cantilever. Okay, and then look, up, I push off that foot. That's what I think if my foot's tucked under here, I don't have the power to push. My foot's out here, it's gonna help me come up. And then look, sliding, and I'm gonna trap this, okay? We did this all last time. I trap here. Here, I don't want to be loose with this. Guys, this is snug to very tight, in my opinion. I have it trapped here, and then look, I'm gonna push my knee, is trending this way, as I'm moving my hip a little forward. Look, and it gets tight.
Or hip lock.
It's a hip lock, sometimes it's a knee lock, depending on where you're more flexible, okay? So what I do is I come to here, and I feel like you need to relax and feel like, oh, there's tension. Then you just don't push anymore. If this guy, when do I push more? When this guy spazzes out and does things to me that hurt me, then I'm like, okay, then I'm gonna try and like pressure you, okay? Look, last time we went hand deep, right?